I first started hearing about Alaska as soon as I first started watching ski films. I always knew it was the place where you go to see if you've got what it takes to make it down some of the most challenging terrain that there is on this planet.
Go, 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 Nick. Go, go, go.
I'm all good. Dude.
Glad you're okay up there.
It's been a pretty big transition for me. These mountains deserve a lot of respect, and I want to make it out of here alive and safe, obviously, but I do want to kind of push my big mountain skiing a little bit more and come back and have a beer after. It's basically the end game.
Circles around again, breathe out, breathe.